Hello, I'm not gonna do the whole spiel, but my name's Elle. Welcome back to my channel. If you're here for the first time, my name's Elle, like the letter, I'm black, I'm gay. Yeah, we're getting into thank you next right now, so here we go. But first.
Here to perform her brand new song about her past relationships called Thank You Next, please welcome Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande. I love this. I've seen this setup and I just realized that it looks like a reception at a wedding. Bitch. Okay. Oh, I love her hair. She's doing this the half up, half down thing. Like she looks like just a grown woman. I love her. Oh, bitch. She got up on that chair real. Ooh, bitch. What? Oh my gosh. Bitch, I was about to say, she got up on that chair real, like, real easy. She was like, boop. Bitch. Oh my gosh, hold on. Let me put on my fucking timer. Bitch. Hey, help her down. You should have, Victoria, why'd you help that bitch down? You know she's I know what I was saying before when it got cut off. I was saying that Victoria should have helped her. Y'all know how clumsy this bitch is. Y'all should have helped her. Someone should have. It would have looked elegant. It would have looked great. Somebody should have helped that bitch out. I'm sorry. Hello?
Hey, Laura.
Hi. Oh, Victoria, you look so good, bitch. Yes, leg. I just want to know, all three of them have like flawless skin. I want to know how they get that. I know it's like makeup, but like, eh, walk, yeah. Yes, we love puppy coats. Hey. Yes, look at it, Victoria. We love it. It's so funny because it fits them perfectly. Taylor with the puffy coat, and then Victoria with like the leatherish one, and then her with just the regular. That's hilarious. That's great. Oh, look at them. Oh, they're just best friends, and I love it so much.
First of all, thank you for being here, and that was amazing. That was awesome. Thanks for having us here. We all love you. We support you. And
that's true. Ellen said it.
Thank you.
The name of the CD is Sweetener. Thank You Next isn't on the CD. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant. So I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Featuring her baby. Her baby, Colleen's baby, is in an iconic music video before the baby's even been born. Millions of views before the baby's been born. Okay.
Ariana Grande told me my hair was sexy.
We love the original Mean Girls cast.
She's not wrong. I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey.
We love doing
that! He's so cute.
If you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out.
Is this shade? Is this? Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. She's so pretty. Why is her face perfect? Okay, I can't. She has actual pictures of these bitches in the book.
So I realized after many watches of this video, she wrote stuff about Sean and Ricky and Pete. And she wrote Sean like, could still get it. Ricky was like, good dancer. We're still friends. And then she wrote on Pete's, sorry I dipped. Huge. This bitch is too much. I can't even. Like, what the fuck?
Wow.
Wow, homophobia.
Wow, I love Choice of Mine. What? What is... Why does she have... I mean, the moneymaker. We have Kris Jenner, of course, because she makes money, but like...
I cannot believe that I forgot that Kris Jenner is the You're Doing Amazing, Sweetie mother. I'm so ashamed.
Wow. She's so perfect. I love Matt Bennett. Ew! She's so cute! That cat tease, though. Yay! Hey, thank you. Yes, Danielle! What? Colleen is actually doing it? What? Hey! She know that she knew to have the Clovers in it because... Ooh, me and Victoria are matching because,
And it was at this point that I knew nothing about what was going on. She lost me at this point because apparently this is referencing 13 Going on 30, another movie that I've never seen. Surprise, surprise, my childhood was sheltered and I'm black. So sorry, don't yell at me, but this is still really beautifully done. The wedding, what her wedding was supposed to be like in the background is like super sad, and I was like, oh my gosh, what is happening? I'll be thinking my dad, cause she grew from the drama.
Only wanna do it once real bad. Call me that she lasts. I didn't know she had a tattoo like on her, on the side of her hand right here. There's something happening. Wow, the heels. We love Toulouse. Look at Toulouse, so cute.
I mean, it was really cute, you know. It was really cute.
Don't get mad at me again because I have never seen Legally Blonde all the way through either, so... I know this was Legally Blonde when I saw it, but I never seen the whole thing, so sorry.
Yeah. And it was really big. Mm. Well, I've only
gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No.
I got so much love, got so much patience, learned from the pain.
Oh my God. Wow. Hey. I'm so fucking grateful for Rex. Was in the most iconic music video of our generation. I did say it. It's number six. I just can't believe that baby, that unborn, Colleen's unborn child is in the Thank You Next music video. And that baby's gonna look back and be like, wow, wow. I was in that music video while I was in my mom's stomach being kissed by Ariana fucking Grande. Like, so colorful. I love Ariana so much. She's just so, like, great. Like, she's just amazing. I don't know what else there is. Like, just icons. Just, I don't know what else to say. She's so cute and so humble and so great to her fans, and her voice is amazing. Like, the fact that, like, she has the vocals and the talent and the intelligence to back all of this stuff up. Like, you can put out a great music video, you can put out a great song, you can put out a great, but she has the talent and the work ethic and, like, the intelligence to back all of it up. Like, I don't know what else to say. She's great, and I'm going to see her on tour at this time. I've never seen her live, and I'm going to see her on tour. So if you're going to the Dallas show, I will be there. Josh will probably be there as well. I'm gonna give her my coins because she deserves it. Like, there's no one else on the planet that just, like, does as much. I mean, well, Beyonce, but, like, who does this? Who does all of this? Who does this much? Like, who? I can't. I'm so in love. I love her. A lot of that went over my head, but I recognized the bend over snap thing. I recognized it. So I guess that's all I need. I can't believe, I mean, Kris Jenner, of course, because she's a businesswoman. She knows how to make that fucking money. So I just, Ariana Grande is just, I don't know. I don't know what to even say. She's just so great. I love her. I don't know what to say. I don't know. I don't know. She's perfect, and she thinks about things so in depth. It's just like, she's great. We love Ariana Grande. I love her so much. She's been through so much, and she deserves everything. She just deserves it. Like, she just deserves it all. And I'm done. We're finished. Make sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. Okay, I love you. Bye.